Starlight.
Hey.
How are you?
Thanks.
Hey, that's a Team Lucy Meyer hat. Where'd she get that?
I gave it to her.
Did you bring those?
Yeah, a bunch of them.
Okay. Oh, Lucy, I feel like it's been too long.
I know.
Look at you. You're all grown up. You look at you. This is incredible. Are you pretty excited for tomorrow?
Very. And today.
Well, and today. But today's nothing. Today's just work. How are you?
Good.
Did you guys just get in?
Yesterday, yeah.
Okay, good.
Oh, this is so soft.
Isn't it soft?
Oh my god. Can I put it on my mouth?
Yes, of course. But wait, look. It's an official Madam Secretary code.
Oh my god.
Isn't it good? Well, listen, just don't work tomorrow night or your mom will be very upset with you.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll probably buy some
crystal. Okay, good.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, and you know what? Very good for the plane, also. You know how you get called on the plane? Yeah. On school. And what's going on with... You have to catch me up with everything.
I said, what? And before I knew it, I was in the pool.
So they just basically threw you in the pool. Gave you a pair of goggles and said, go. And you did very well.
Yeah.
Yes.
She started swimming.
So I just did my best to open.
And that, is that your favorite?
Yes.
That's funny. The only thing with the breaststroke, does it hurt your neck?
The nerves
like I do it.
Still doing it.
No.
Still hurting.
But you know what I mean? Like you have to come up like this. You never get like a little... I might be just old. I think I'm just old.
I like it because I can keep my head
underwater.
Yeah. So I like it.
So you just hold your breath until you can't. And then you just come up for air when you need it. Okay.
Yeah.
But those pools are also huge. It's an Olympic pool.
They're all huge.
Yeah.
And like I swim at home a lot, but I haven't been like one of those big pools for a really long time. So I was like, okay, let's go.
And you made it across.
Yeah.
She got a medal.
And I jumped in and went.
Wow, you are such a little rock star. Hey, wait, where are we gonna shoot?
Yeah.
Okay, come. Vice President to get his ass in here right now.
Lucy, say it. Say it.
She's good.
Do you want to say anything on the phone?
Now listen, this is very important. No one will know that we're not there. Use this video for your next job interview.
Okay.
Okay.
Got it? Isn't it good?
Yes.
I like you here in the presidency.